people are unfriending each other on Facebook. Siblings have stopped talking to one another, which makes it hard to get laid in the South. There are even reports that some hookers won't pee on you until you assure them it's not a Trump thing. One member of the L.L. Bean family supported Trump, and now we're all supposed to boycott L.L. Bean, which is not hard for me. I've been boycotting L.L. Bean my entire life because I don't like any store where